that God will come again in a new name. It will be terrible and dreadful.